So that was really awesome. I was able to just walk right in to get a picture with Chewbacca. It was a 0-minute wait. I was confused because I was going to go to BBA. I still haven't had a picture of BBA, but right now I got to go hurry for Frozen. So I was just like, oh, BBA, 40-minute wait. And then I look at the Chewbacca line. I'm like, there's nobody here. There's just a cast member standing there. And I'm like, wait, this is real. I got to get that photo passed later. Oh, it would be cool. But yeah, so that was really awesome. I was not expecting that. Yeah, so now I'm going to go to Star Lord. So Star Lord is awesome because he's Star Lord. Like Guardians of the Galaxy 2, I love it just for the fun of it. I mean, both of the Guardians movies, it's like you enjoy it even though it's just kind of like, it's not, you know, like super deep and dark plot driven like Batman, but it's so enjoyable and fun and you're like following it throughout, even though sometimes it's like, this makes no sense, you know, but ooh, it's just, it's so good. So yeah, meet Baby Groot and Star-Lord. Along with a sneak preview of what's coming to Hollywood Studios. Hey. Good old Walt Disney.